Your hair is so curly that it sticks to help grow.
That took me way too many attempts. I ain't even going front. Sheesh. Now that the stars are moving again and I've killed plenty of the shit that I want to kill, we'll make our way up the deck this lift into the capital and on to Elden Lord. And if you think it's skipping Pickard Rickard, you're wrong. We're doing all the optional big boys. That's a big...
itch.
Okay.
Graceless.
I love this boss fight. I think it's super well done. I do think it's unnecessary to fight this man a second time. It's not really memorable. His sword is cool. His weapon art is cool, but doesn't really do what you want it to.
The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General,
I'm gonna try to finish this with Shikai.
Praetor Rykard.
At least up to a half point.
Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All.
Do you guys know the boss that he forgot to name?
Thy kind are all of a piece.
I'll give you a hint. You also can fight him twice. It's his brother, Mao.
Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Bet your destiny.
Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Yeah, no. Your grave's gonna be felled by Ichigo Kurosaki. The last of the men between you. Grace doesn't pop up until we try. We are unable to proceed without burning the tree to the ground. this is my second time playing the game to Hello beat it, again. And
old friend, allow me.
In my first ending, I did Ronnie's Falling Stars.
You were unable to enter.
I planned on doing the
prevented by the mantle of
Shibriri's flame the ending, the frenzied flame ending.
A husk of the earth
second,
being.
However, that doesn't fit Ichigo's character.
The only way to stand before the Elden Ring. And become
so,
the Elden Lord.
We're gonna do exactly that.
Is to pass the thorns.
Become Elden Lord.
Serves to aid in that very act.
And I
so
thank
I'd like you,
for you
to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame. And guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Thank you for the roll, medallion. Appreciate it. Thank you. Let's see what we exhaust our dialogue.
I wish to journey with you.
Oh, is it the same
once
thing?
Once more.
It is.
To the Flame of Ruin, far above the cloud. Then, and guide you.
Let's level up real quick.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions.
Thank you.
The principles you would follow.
I promise to be kind, just, swift, and merciless beyond all belief to those whom are deserving and would put the peace at risk. Until one day I may hopefully leave the lands between and return to the people who need me back home in Karakuru Town or Karakuri Town. As well as those in the Soul Society. Those are Ichigo's words. Those would be Ichigo's words. Anyway, brings us to level 121, 60 vigor, which is the soft cap. Everything will cap at 99 if you wanted to get to max level of 713. But most stats have a cap of 60 or 80, so like vigor is 60, mind is 60, endurance is 60, strength is 80, dex is 80, intelligence 80, faith 80, and arcane 80. Those are just soft level caps. This is the final soft level cap for vigor. Ichigo is obviously a very durable man. He gets beaten to hell all the time. It's just who he is. Next time you see me will be the mountaintops to defeat the fire giant, to claim my rightful place as Elden Lord.
You're kidding me.
Hate these fucking guys. Oh
god.
Shit.
Right on you, dude.
Well, of course, and that counts as my bubble being popped. Get to the potential! Oh, I rolled way too soon.
Fucking Thunder Beam! Yeet! Yeet! Oh, what?
Yo.
That's like...
It's like the majority of the
you
area.
You were hiding in the corner, you motherfucker. You didn't even warn me.
I didn't mean to, man. I thought you were in the other corner.
No, I didn't know to get in the corner. I'm doing that little flippy spinny thing. Yeah, I get a fucking corner.
Yeah, dude. He tries to turn into Aang from Avatar: The Last Airbender and ride a circle, ride an air scooter.
Yeah, run, run.
Up.
Or time my roll better. Shit. Fucked up.
Oh no, no, no! No! Oh my god, mister. I thought you were doing your spinny spin. I thought you were doing the Wayne dance. Why did you do a dash?
That's the dash. Yep.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate Commander Niles.
Cupid's been waiting.
Yeah, he ran off the chain.
I didn't make it to the chain. I stepped off a rock and there was a hole. I thought it was gonna land onto the chain, but no. Son of a bitch.
There we go. Summon the.
Get up there, kid.
Come on. We're gonna summon him in hollow mode. It's hollow Ichigo behind us. We getting help from our inner selves. going to cheese across. Head on.
Get to the ditch!
How do you get to that hurt?
From the side. Along the mountain.
The
dead one? You talking about that dead earth tree that has the tree spirit under it?
Yeah,
the dead one over there. Yeah, you follow the path. You gotta go like down to get around.
Path.
You gotta go. No, it's the underpath. It's the underpath. Oh fuck. You start busting out your belly, shit. You really piss me off. Almost. I want you to know that. I'm like Pitbull right now. I just want you to know that.
Mr. Worldwide!
That's not good.
Get your potential!
Enemies. Try to put the emphasis on it. Throw some flare.
Just go on a bitch! Fuck yeah!
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Fuck yeah, we are.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment. You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord.
For the sake of Ichigo Kurosaki.
Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
Always makes me sad. Rumbling fire. lesson, fat man. Sound like the Ender Dragon when the Ender Dragon dies. That's what it sounds like. This is not my first attempt, clearly, as you guys saw me pick up my hands. I've been trying to figure out what that sound sounds like. Oh, that's like my old game. Not fire enough. Godzilla game. Oh my. I have no regrets using every advantage. I know it's not aesthetically pleasing. should have got boiled crab. So I had an extra healing pocket. Oh my, how am I alive? That dog looks so good, dude. No way. That is such an unfair thing to do. One more. There's no shot, dude. Wow! That euphoria right there is like... That must be how people who do no hit runs feel all the time, because, oh my lord. Because clearly I got hit a lot and I have nothing left. But, towards the end there, wow. I'm impressed with myself.